I decided that I was gonna show progress of my thing. I haven't finished my anime reel yet because anime characters are for some reason really hard to draw. They're super detailed and I don't know, after drawing One Punch and Bond from the Seven Deadly Sins, I was nah. Because they take so much time. I can't draw hair. I feel like I should get that out the way. I suck at drawing hair. So, it's going to be a good minute before I finish this first row. But I already have my Adventure Time row done. It looks pretty good, pretty, breezy or whatever. The only one I don't like out of this was Princess Bubblegum. Her head just looks weird. I don't know. She just looks real weird. I don't know how to explain it besides that. But the rest of them look really good. And I'm going to do, a whole montage thing of, me doing Rick and Morty today. So, they're going to go. It's going to be Rick and Morty right in these squares. So, I'm finding, a reference. I'm going to start with Rick first because I'm it's Rick, why not? And I decided on a picture, and now it's just time to, sketch the baby out and...
And it didn't take forever to find it. I was all on my own, almost glad to be alone until love came in on time. Oh, on time. Loving is easy. You had me fucked up. It used to be so hard.
Okay, so I finished his
time.
Here's a tiny little sketch of the picture that I'm gonna do for Rick. I just like to peel my paints from the day before. I don't know, it's just a nice way to start off my painting for the day. So I just I hate mixing paint, but it's a process that I have to do. So I always I hate it in the beginning, but usually once I start getting the colors together, then I'm I'm fine. So let's get to mixing some paint and then I hate this, but I'm happy that Rick's on the two colors, that his skin color, that his hair, and then I'm just gonna use a thin pen to do all the other stuff. I hated it, but I did it. I got some colors. I don't have white. That's okay, but it's okay. So, I'm gonna do this weird. So, I have the blue for his hair and that weird beige-ish, tannish color for his face. Because the reference picture I'm using is kind of beige-ish. But yeah, so we're gonna paint it up. I have my tights, old tights that I use for when I dip my brushes in water to clean them off. And I have it on my legs so I can wipe it so I don't get any water when I dip in the water because it looks like watercolors and that's ugly. And I'm not really digging that. So I'm going to go ahead and get to painting. So I'm just going to lapse it. And I'll show you guys the finishing product sort of when I'm done. And then I'll do you'll just see what I'm talking about. It's a hot to buy. Sweet you and I. Honey, don't you know we do. We'll pose lovely through this light. Honey, don't you know. So this is the first paint over. He look a little rough. That's why I always go over it twice because the first one is still looks like this and the second one's like a finishing coat. So yeah. The second run over of it, and now I just have to go in and get my detail pen and do all the detailed lines and fix up anything I think kind of looks ill or whatever and kind of get it going. Look at Finn and Jake, look at them. But yeah, so yeah, I just going with my cute little pen. Sometimes it doesn't work. I don't know, it's janky. I might need a Sharpie, but I don't like going to Target or Walmart or anything. So I've kind of just been rocking out with this and detailing when I need to. And sometimes if it glitches out, like the ink just gets stupid, I'll dip the tip in black, like, paint, and I'll just do it like that because it's a lot easier. So. So I finished the outline of Rick. I don't know. I'm vibing with it a little bit. I should have did a picture with him, like, oh, that picture would have slapped, but it's okay. So I have a picture of Rick done, and I'm going to do his background yellow. Because yellow would just make him pop, you know what I'm saying? Like, Rick. So yeah, I'm going to paint him yellow. And I'll show you guys, like, the ending of when I'm done painting Rick. Okay, I'm gonna keep it super serious with y'all. When I was doing this part, I was really contemplating life. Like, it doesn't appear on my face, but I was really wondering if, like, I was just really contemplating life and just wondering everything. I felt like a philosopher in this one short frame. But I mean, like, you can't tell on my face. So enjoy this travel music. This video is not me acting like a professional human being. This is me acting like a teenager because this quarantine kind of making me mad. That's Rick. So I think I'm going to do another one of these for Morty. And I'll see you guys then.